Sinatra's, Frank Sinatra's.
Woo!
Are you here? Could you go home? Oh, it's right there. Here we go. Let me talk to you about Frankie. Frankie came to my classroom last year as a senior, and he has never sang in a choir before. And it was made possible by Mr. Grisha, who also has the chamber orchestra in my room, and then he said, Frankie, this guy is kind of loyal and dedicated. Do you want him? Like, yes, anybody who's loyal and dedicated, right? So he graduated, he sang in Magical for 1 year. He loved it. We loved him. And now we don't anymore. but he's gone to NJC, he's studying music. You're joining choir, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah, right, good. And he has visited me a couple days ago, and he has asked me some questions from this music classes. I'm like, what's gotten into you, right? Would you say that Pitman program has kind of lifted you up to where you are right now? Okay, so he's going to tell you all about it and how he did it this way.
To think I did all that.